From Nepal, Kathmandu Engineering College, and basically talking about my experience over here in Vagamon, this school of architecture. It's been so fun being here with you guys, and the weather, talking about the weather and the landscape, it's kind of similar to Nepal. And when we were near this, when we were coming towards this college, we felt like we were going to our home, and basically food is also good. Quite good. And talking about this school of architecture, this school, it looks so nice, right? The environment here is so good for the students, for those who want to study and go for the architecture. And that's it. I like it over here.
Yeah, like, you people are so friendly, so warm and welcoming. Like, it's like we don't feel like we left our country and we came. Like, you're also heart warm, and what do I say, like, we're having fun. Like, NASA is also really great. We are we are learning things, and it's really great experience here, being here. And I love this greenery. It's so, it's like really nice.
It's the same thing. The place is similar to our home place, so we feel like we are in our home, and environment is very good. We love people out here. They are very friendly, and they talk to us very nicely, and we are really very happy experiencing a really, like, different and new environment. And we are learning new things out here, and this place is completely different for us, but still it gives us our homely touch, and it's fun. Thank you.
So, yeah, thank you.